reality.
Is no longer natural resources or material structures. It is the strength, the skill, the mind, and the spirit of our people. Our greatest asset is the mind and the spirit of our people.
Wait, hey, 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 hey